Okay, so Boot Camp Challenges, Lori Patterson is here, and I'm a little scared because on the floor I see cards. That's never good. I don't care what trainer you have. It's never good. But the great thing, though, Lori, is that you never have to guess at the number of reps or what kind of workout you're going to do, right?
That is so true. You can use the cards. And you know what else is great, Kim, is this is fun to do with your whole family. Mm-hmm. So to pull your kids in after school because, you know, we're supposed to move an hour a day.
Right.
And this way you can kind of, I hate to say it, but maybe trick them so they don't think they're
that's
working
right.
out. Once they start,
they
they'll be like,
cards.
That's right.
We're going to gamble.
That's right. And we're going to get a little math on because they got to count the reps. So so what you want to do, here's what you need for equipment.
Okay.
You need a deck of cards and then a legend or a key. And I wrote down exercises that you and I
Let's
normally do.
Let's turn these around so Ian can see them. Ian,
okay.
Are you going to do this workout with us?
Yes, he is.
All right.
So if they draw a club, that's not a club, that's a spade, they're going to do jumping jacks.
Spade. Okay.
Now, this is my drawing, so no judgment on my art. That's a diamond. Isn't that a good diamond, Ian? That's a good diamond. They're going to do crunches. That's a club. I know, it's a silly looking club. Those are squat thrusts, and then a heart is mermaids.
Okay.
And then the number on the card is how many reps you do.
Okay.
And then if you want to have like a fun family kind of battle, you split the deck.
Okay.
And then we both flip and do our exercises, and whoever gets to the end of the deck first wins.
Okay.
Do you want to just try a few of them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay,
you ready?
Ready?
All right, so flip it. So that's the number. So you have nine jumping jacks, and I have nine mermaids.
All right.
All right, we go.
One, two, three.
Yeah. And then what you want to do also, Kim, is with these exercises, make sure you pick ones that are total body. Are you done?
Yes.
Flip your card. Flip your card.
Oh.
You gotta go to the
I
next
keep
one.
Going.
Oh my gosh, you're
rest.
Ahead of me.
Nine,
no, you don't get to
diamond,
rest.
Nine crunches.
What do I got? Eight of spades.
All right, hold on, let's see.
What's
here.
A spade? Oh, jumping jacks.
Let's see here.
Okay. There you go. One. Did you do all of your jumping jacks?
Yes, I did.
Okay. Because I know you were
just
sore from your other workout.
I did all my jumping jacks.
And then, so what you would do is you would continue to do it, but I also want to show you something else, Kim, as an option. So these were, as they saw, cardiovascular, and then we did core. But I also made one that you can do your stretching too.
Oh.
And then these will have your kids count, like they count to nine and hold each stretch. Can we just demo one of those?
Yeah.
Okay, so we would flip a card. I got a club, so I have hamstring.
Five of club.
Okay, so we both have hamstrings. So you would count to five, and I would count to four, and it would be each leg. So I would just, like, you're thinking 4 seconds.
Okay.
So we would just count out loud. And then if you have small kids, you can make them count, so they're learning their numbers.
That's right, they're learning how to count.
And then we would switch sides.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I needed that.
Yes, you did. You were saying how sore you are. So you can make the exercises anything you want, and it's just fun, and you don't have to have a make it a game or a race, but if you have a, like our family is very competitive against one another. So easy to get through the deck,
I know, that'll be the same thing in my family. Everybody, bootcamp-challenge.com, and I'm pretty sure that she incorporates these into her workouts sometimes. So,
we do, actually.
You never know, when, bring out some cards, put a little cash on it. You might win some money and a great body here on the 9 a.m. show. Let's invite